So here we have Dan. He's come in with his vehicle. It needs a new floor pan in it. We're just cutting it from the supports. He's got himself a diamond wheel cutter. And so we're just cutting out so we can get to the flanges. And once we've cut the section out, get to the flanges, we'll chisel through the spot welds. Very, very rusty, very difficult to find spot welds here. So I'll let Dan get back to work. Way to go, Dan.